Henry Danger and Danger Force star Michael D. Cohen is helping trans and non-binary youth in both Canada and the US break into showbiz. And he tells Sonia all about this worthwhile initiative.
It's like an open casting call of sorts with a kind of added mentorship component to it for trans and non-binary youth. Everybody who submits will be able to participate in a webinar with myself and with Nickelodeon Casting to ask whatever questions are on their mind. We'll also be picking the top 12 submissions to continue on in a kind of an acting masterclass with me that will go over two different weekends.
Wow.
And so that I can kind of help mentor and develop those kids. I started watching some of the tapes last night and I was blown away. If someone does miss the deadline, please email us anyway.
What inspired you to create this specifically for this group?
I have been in the past involved in different things like I was a counselor for the Trevor Lifeline, and I volunteered at some summer camps for trans youth. And I wanted to do something on a larger scale and something to do with acting, because I know that back when I was a kid, nobody knew what trans was, but just any kind of mentorship for acting would have been extraordinarily impactful for me. And this is particularly a group of kids that is so profoundly misunderstood, and even with the utmost support in their life, it's still such a challenging road.
A road the Winnipeg-born actor knows well, sharing his own transgender journey with Time Magazine and in an upcoming solo show.
My career has been based on playing roles that have nothing to do with transness or anything.
You're an actor.
I've had the privilege to be able to transition and to be my authentic self and be perceived as a man, which was what I am. And not everybody has those resources or has that kind of access. And I think that we need to make room for everyone.
Come